school bus aide in Montgomery Township is accused of choking a 6-year-old boy on a bus. The district attorney announced assault charges today against 72-year-old MacArthur Wilson of Lansdale. Investigators say the bus driver reported the attack on October 16th. They say Wilson was asked to sit with that boy. After struggling with the boy's seatbelt, authorities say Wilson put his hands around the boy's neck for 7 seconds. Investigators say the attack was captured on surveillance video.